used to live in a town called Cannes on the Aegean's eastern shore. And then we moved to Askra, home of mud and grime, all because our family became poor. I would sit and berate my stupid brother for wasting his time at the market town. In the mountains east of Delphi, I was feeling smothered. I never did anything but frown. Close to Mount Helicon, we made our house in the dirt, in the shadow below it. The rain would always douse us, and I would sit and grouse thus. I chose to become a poet. The years went by, and I couldn't up and die. I couldn't call it quits, lie down and cease. Develop my own style, lean and frank and wry, and became a major writer in ancient Greece. In ancient Greece.